Hello, I'm Ravi Tangirala, Senior Manager in Vehicle Safety Integration Team at Hyundai America Technical Center, Ann Arbor, Michigan. Beside me is Hyundai NEXO, which was tested for 40 miles per hour frontal offset. NEXO is the first ever hydrogen fuel cell vehicle that has been tested for US market by Insurance Institute of Highway Safety, also known as IIHS. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how our engineering design teams have achieved IIHS TSP Plus rating award. NEXO uses high-tech cutting technology for hydrogen storage fuel tanks. In this one, comes up with five different layers. Layer one, high density plastic. Layer two and three are for structural layer, which is for protection, dome protector, and fireproof, which is a flame resistant composite material. In a collision such as this, high voltage coming out of electric stacks is completely shuts off. In the event of a collision such as this, high pressured hydrogen control unit shuts off all the walls connecting to the hydrogen fuel tanks. In the event of rear collision, structure around the fuel tank are crushed, but fuel tanks will be intact. In a side impact crash, a balanced cross-car load path has been developed to transfer the load from the struck side to the non-struck side. A load path on the front pillar and then close to the B pillar and also at the rear seat. A hot stamp B pillar has been designed, which works together with the cross-car load paths in protecting the passengers inside. Hyundai placed the high voltage orange cables away from any collision possibilities. The multi-load path strategy has been adapted by Hyundai engineers. A bumper to the front side member, subframe to the body attachment, both connected to the upper frame, keeps the complete energy absorption away from the occupant compartment. Interior trim, airbags, and seat belts work together to further enhance protection to passengers. You will notice the integrity of the front compartment is uncompromised in this high severe 40 miles per hour crash. In the event of collision, along with shutting off hydrogen fuel tanks, the high voltage battery systems shuts off the battery system as well. In any collision event, outside door handles are designed to extend outward to provide access to help passengers inside. At Hyundai, passenger safety is a key pillar for our design and development. We hope you enjoyed our safety demonstration of Hyundai NEXO hydrogen fuel cell vehicle.